We're here at the Miami International Autodrome, the home of the Hard Rock Stadium, a multi-purpose sports and entertainment hub which has hosted Super Bowls, Baseball World Series, numerous rock concerts, and now, for the first time, Formula One. A lap of the Miami Grand Prix features 3.36 miles of track around the Hard Rock Stadium. And 19 corners make up the Miami International Autodrome, which will challenge the drivers in a tight wheel-to-wheel race. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Russell, Max Verstappen, and Perez. Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Magnussen, and Valtteri Bottas. Norris, Gasly, Yuki Tsunoda, and Joe. Vettel, Ricciardo, Lance Stroll, and Alex Albon. Moore, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch.
A truly magnificent win here at the Miami International Autodrome. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Moore. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Emirates last weekend. We can reduce our chances of similar failures in the future by focusing on upgrades to our powertrain. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.